This Consciousness That Is Aware by Emily Dickinson. This consciousness that is aware of neighbors and the sun will be the one aware of death, and that itself alone is traversing the interval experience between and most profound experiment appointed unto men. How adequate unto itself its properties shall be itself unto itself, and none shall make discovery. Adventure most unto itself, the soul condemned to be attended by a single hound, its own identity.